you can get rails, and a rail is a special kind, rather than just a round rod, it's a carriage. And so these are systems where you have a shaped rail, and then you have a little car that drives down the rail with bearings to slide on it. And these cost more, but can move with less friction. You can buy those, but you can also make those. A neat approach, if you look at like a roller coaster,